Hey, guys, if you're getting that annoying access denied error in Zarchiver, don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you an easy way to fix it, step by step so you can access your files. Let's get started. Guys, if you're still having trouble accessing your files, well, maybe it's time to throw your phone. Just kidding. Try the steps again and you'll be fine. Thanks for watching.